I think the best way to solve this question would be to draw it. 0, 0. Suppose this is one part. 0, 0. 5, 5. Rather, let's do 10, 0 first. So 10, 0 would be somewhere here. 10 on the x-axis and 0 on the y-axis. Third part is 5, 5. So 5, 5 should be somewhere here. 5 on x-axis and 5 on y-axis. So the fourth part, where can this be? If it's somewhere here, it won't be a square. It would be a rhombus. If it's somewhere here, it would be a rhombus. The only place where it can be, so that it becomes a square, is somewhere here. It's 5 on the x-axis, but minus 5 on the y-axis. X plus y is 0.